So, if we just watch the video, Double Taco Tuesday, and the ending, the final one, يعني. So هون. So نحن عملنا كل شيء, عملنا السكرين لهلا, صار شكلها شوي قريبة على السكرين تبعولنا. هلا عندنا بعد ال outer الكابينت يعني البرانية, and we have the animation that's going هون, the joystick, and حنعمل اليوم نحن the هول السترايبس عم بيطلعوا بالفيديو. So these stripes, okay, so هيدا اخر شيء وقت تخلص. So you can see that like the reflection, the stripes, it's like a transition between the first scene and the second scene. هلا اكيد عندنا كم شغله بعد نعملها, so like الكاميرا عم تقرب والسكور عم بيطلع stuff like that, هول كلهم نوصلهم بعدين, بس اليوم بدنا نعمل بس هيدا السترايبس. Okay, so تتعرفوا شو بدنا نعمل يعني. So ال It's not gonna take that long, مانا كتير صعبة. We already have everything هون established. We're just going to work with something called masks in After Effects. Now, masks is an important topic, masking. We used it in Photoshop قبل. ما حكيت غير masking بفوتوشوب, عرفتكم فيها يعني وقتها كنا بالصف. So, لازم شوية تعرفوا كيف it behaves. It's not that hard to understand. هلا, I'm gonna create a mask قدامكم and then بدي فرجيكم كيف تحرطوا فيها شوي and then we're gonna continue. So to create a mask, you just have to أول شيء to create a solid layer. هلأ in our case we're gonna create a solid layer. You can create a mask out of everything, out of anything you want. But in this case I'm just gonna create a new solid layer. So to do that, I just click on layer, new, and solid. Okay, so layer new solid. Just press on it. I'm gonna make it the same, so I'm gonna press on make composition size, so it's gonna be the same as the composition, which is 1200 by 1200 pixels. I'm gonna press OK. So this is going to add a white solid on top of everything that I have on my scene. So to create a mask in After Effects, you have to use either of these tools, either the rectangle tool, which is on top right here, or the pen tool. Okay, so these are both vector. That's why you can create masks out of them. Okay, so إذا بدالي كيبس هون على rectangle with the click on the button, I can open up this menu and I can select any shape that I want. Okay, just like in Photoshop. In this case, I'm gonna select the rectangle tool. I'm gonna leave it there. ما بدي شي غير. Or I can just work with the pen tool. Okay, so it depends on what you want to do. With the pen tool, you can create custom shapes, whereas with the rectangle tool, you can only create a rectangle. Yeah. So if you don't want a rectangle, you can just use a pen tool. So right now, with this selected, you can see that my cursor has changed, started like a cross. So now I have the rectangle tool selected. I can just click and drag outwards. Okay, so bear in mind that when I selected the rectangle tool and I wanted to draw, I made sure I selected the solid before drawing. إذا ما عملت selection للسوليد, إذا I didn't select anything and I just drew on there, I will create a rectangle like a shape. But if I select the solid that I want to do the mask on and select the rectangle tool and start drawing, you can see that I'm adding a mask. Basically, I just drew this rectangle. مطرح ما عملت الرectangle, اختفى كل شيء ورا. So that's a mask. So I can, مثلا تخيلوا عندي a scene, a video where عندي عم صور شباك انا, it's like a video, and بس بريت الشباك I have another scene, so another video, I can just mask them. So في حط السين على الفيديو basically, I can create this kind of illusion basically, يعني في اجمع two videos سوا using masks. So هلا بالحالة هون I created this mask. هلا a mask is, you can see that you have a mask, you can see that white solid one, انا رسمت عليها الماسك. Under masks, right next to transform, you have something called mask 1. That's our first mask, it's right here. Okay, so هلا إذا بيجي لهون and I select this selection tool تبعولتي or V on the keyboard for short, I can just double click on the edge of the mask, so on the yellow line right here or the brown line. So I'm just gonna double click and you can see that it opened up this control points that I have. So I have a lot of control points. I have 8 control points. نفس الشيء مثل بفوتوشوب, I can make it bigger or make it smaller. نفس الشيء, so I can click on the sides and make it bigger and make it smaller. Okay, so I can do it from the sides. and I can even rotate it if I just hover over it. هون بتشوفوا صارت الكيرسر like a 90 degree angle. So I can just click and drag like this and rotate it. And I can move it around. So كلها directly like this. هلا if I want to work with each control point لوحدها, so I want to work with each control point, يعني بدي انزل هيدي لوحدها للpoint, I can go up to this panel right here, and on the selection tool, I can just double click. So if I double click on it, يعني I press مرتين على الماوس, it opens this little thing هون, تغيرت شوي البيفوت بوينت. So now I can just select my point and drag it down like this. So صار 3D kinda. You can feel like it's 3D. If I want to select multiple points, I can just click, hold shift, and click on the other one. So I selected both, and I can work around with these now. So if I want to select 3 points, I can just click here, keep pressing shift, click on the next point, and click, let's say, on this point, and move these around. And I can just later on move this. Okay, so you can play around with the mask. You can create any mask that you want. And if I just open up the mask options from here, so mask one, you can see that I have a mask path. So, and the parameter tabula is shape. So just like the mask feather, it has parameters. The mask path has a shape parameter. Hey, the shape is After Effects basically حفظ الشيب تبعول الماسك تبعولنا, and now we can animate it. How do we know we can animate it? Because we have a stopwatch next to it right here. So if I just click on that, let's say, and I have this shape right here, I'm gonna just go forward in time, kind of like to 4 seconds. Okay, and let's double click on the selection tool so I can open this and start working individually with each pivot point. So I'm just going to click here and just drag this down, click on this point and just drag this up. So I'm جرب شغلة يعني مشان بعمل شيء كتير مهم, and I wanna drag this down. So now because I'm animating the mask path, the animation صارت عم تعمل هيك now. So I can animate the mask path. Now it looks like 3D شوي, بالغلط ضبطت معي يعني ما بعرف كيف, كأنه عم تبرم شوي صوبنا صارت. Okay, so you can work around with these mask parameters for sure. هلا we're not gonna use a mask path, so to delete that I can just press on the stopwatch. So now شلت الكي فريمز تبعولاتي, بطل في animation, and I'm just going to delete this white solid one and start from scratch again. Now إذا ركزتوا على الفيديو فرجيتكم إياه أول شيء, you can see the stripes are diagonal شوي, so عم بيقطعوا كتير بسرعة على stripes and they're white. Okay, so let's create another mask. So I'm gonna go layer, new, solid, and I'm gonna call this transition because it's gonna be the transition between the first scene and the second scene. Just make sure it's on white, okay, and it's not 1200 by 1200. You can just press make composition size. So إذا كان عندي غير number مثلا, okay, إذا كان عندي, let's do that because I pressed enter. So solid, so إذا كان عندي غير size, I can just press on make composition size and it will revert me back to 1200 by 1200. I'm gonna press OK. So this is gonna create a solid layer. And I forgot to rename it to transition, so I'm just gonna rename it right here. Okay, so I have transition right here. Now I wanna make a mask that fits the entire solid tabulte. So while transition is selected, the solid tabulna, I can just go to the rectangle tool and I can draw an edge like this. So I can create a mask out of my solid. هلا, if I want to make it على الأد نفس السايز تبعو للماسك تبعو للسوليد تبعو, so 1200 by 1200, it's kinda hard to نعملها هيك على الأد, يعني نكبس نجرة تنعملها نفس السايز. It's kinda hard to do that. So I can just double click on the rectangle tool while the solid is selected. So transition is selected here. I can double click on the rectangle tool. So this will create a mask with the same size as the solid tabulte. So I'll add 1200 by 1200. So now I have a mask with the selection tool selected. I can just double click on the edge right here. This will open up the control points tabulate. So I can just click and drag like this. Okay, so I'm gonna make it smaller شوي. So like this. Okay, مش ضروري على الأد, but something around this point. And now I want to move these pivot points because it's diagonal تبعولتنا نحنا كانت الفيديو, because this is right here. So on the stripes, you can see that the stripes are diagonal. So we need to do that. So in order to do that, I can just go to the selection tool and double click on it. So once I double click on it, it opens up this daemon, they call red points. So now I can work with the points individually. So now I want to move these two points to the right side because I want it to be diagonal. So I'm going to press Ctrl plus on the keyboard to zoom in. I'm going to press on this first one, hold shift and press on the second one, and click and then drag this. Okay, as you can see, I'm moving it, but I'm تتحرك كمان. So I don't want it to go down. So to do that, while both of them are selected, you can just click, and then after clicking, keep pressing shift on the keyboard and drag. So مطرح قد ما بتطلعوه بتنزلوه هيك لو غلطتوا شوي, you don't actually بتطلعوه كتير, يعني you have control over it to go on the right side. So it's kinda better control. كمان ما كتير تركزوا عليها. So I can just hold it like this while pressing shift and drag it to the right side, so somewhere around here. So you see that I have a diagonal now, spanning from this side to this side. So this is good, this is what I want. And after I created this mask, so make sure you're creating a mask and not an actual rectangle. لأنه make sure that you press on the transition and then you draw the mask, or else it's going to be only a shape, okay? So now I have this. This is what I want. I'm just going to press somewhere else just to deselect it. And now I want to animate it. I want to animate it going from one side to the other. So in this case, right here, I'm just going to press on it. So I make sure the transition is on. Okay. I'm going to click on it, keep holding shift, and drag it to the left side. So I'm just going to drag it out of my view, out of the screen. So you can see the outlines are برا. So جريت برت the screen تبعوته. So now you can see it. Okay, and I want to animate it. Now, to animate, I can just press on the transition, open up the panel, transform, and go to position. Or I can press P on the keyboard. So I'm going to press P. It's going to open up only the position. So ما كتير بتفتح panels وبتضيع يعني بتصيره. So you can only see the position best now. So to animate, I can press on the stopwatch. I add a keyframe. And now after that, I'm just going to go شوي لقدام, like 5-6 frames. So you can see that I have 6 frames لقدام هون. And I'm going to animate it like this. So حتقطع من ميلة لميلة تانية. So I'm just going to do it more. So somewhere around here. I'm تقطع من ميلة لميلة تانية. So if I play it back, you can see that I have a stripe going really fast. Okay, so it's going from the left to right. هلا, this is good. This is good. I only wanted to play بس من بعد ما تخلص اللعبة. So I shoot the first one, it dies, the second one, it dies, and the third one before. So what it dies and the animation تبعو للستاربرست اخر شي بتخلص قبل ما تخلص بشوي, I'm gonna start playing the animation. So this is where you can see that the time head تبعو this red line is where the last head is going to die. So اخر شي يعني. So if I want to position it, transition وقت يموت اخر زلمة تبين, all I have to do is just move the transition to the key head, to the play head right here. So I can just click and drag this until the red line intersects with it. So على الطرف right here. Or if you want to do it دغري manually, automatically, you can just press on the right bracket on your keyboard. So next to the enter you have a right bracket. You can just press on it, it's gonna toggle like this. So هي راح تاخذكم اياها. Or if you don't know how to do it, you can just drag it there, simple as that. So now when the last one dies, so that's the first one, second one it dies, and the third one, you can see that what تبلش على red line هون ببلش transition to work. So this is where it starts working like that. So I'm gonna play that in real time. Okay, so قطعت ال transition. Now هي ال stripe تبعولته is not actually one. So بكون عم يقطع multiple. So instead of duplicating this and animating one by one, I can just create a pre-composition. Okay? So a pre-composition keeps it tidy شوي. بتريحني انا عم بشتغل لانه I group them together, مش ضروري اعطي لهم different elements on my scene بقى. So while transition is selected, I can just go to layer and go down to decompose. So I'm gonna press on that and it's gonna open up this. So I'm gonna call this transition and not transition comp1. So I'm gonna delete the name, whatever. And I wanna make sure that move all attributes into the new composition is selected while the adjust composition duration is ticked on. So both of these are on. I'm gonna press OK. So now, تحولت the transition from an actual layer to a composition. So now if I play that, بعد نفس الشيء, basically. So now على الآخر هون, it's gonna happen now. Okay, قطعت. So I can, the difference between a layer and a composition is that I can work with a composition directly. So إذا بيجي بعمل double click هون مثل ما ذكرين on the transition, I open up another panel, which inside of it is a transition. يحو. That's the animation تبعته. So what I can do is I can work with the transition directly هون in order to change the animation برا. So إذا بيجي لهون مثلا and I start changing دغري من هون, so بيجي I double click right here and I start changing شكله, حتغير برا كمان. Okay, so everything you do inside بتأثر بكل المطارح في موجودة transition pre-composition. So I have it right here. I'm press Ctrl Z on the keyboard to go back. Now I want to add more transitions, so more stripes. لأنه ما بدي بس وحدة تقطع, بدي multiple يقطع. Okay, so multiple and of different sizes. يعني مش كلهم نفس الكبر بكون, مش كلهم نفس الحجم. So أول وحدة قطعت. Okay, to duplicate a layer, I can just press on it. So in this case, I press on transition right here, and I press Ctrl D on the keyboard. D stands for duplicate, so I can just press Ctrl D. It's gonna create another transition called transition 2. Now if I play that, you can see that there's still one. Why is that? That is because they're on top of each other right now, so you can't really see the second one behind it. So if I just move the timeline right here, so if I just click on the second one and drag it شوي to the right side, you can see that بطلوا فوق بعضهم, صاروا حد بعضهم like this. This is because, I'm just going to zoom in, this is because this is the time. So هيدي بتبلش قبلها. Okay, so this starts at first and then this follows it. So that's why I created this kind of effect. احنا عم بمشوا ورا بعضهم right here. So I can just قربها شوي أكتر. So something like this. بس عم شوف شكله إذا بيطلع حلو now. So if I play that, يحوى في اثنين عم يقطعوا ورا بعضهم. So that's good. That's good. So I just copied this, Ctrl D, and I created another transition. And now I قربت شوي animation لقدام just so I can see both of them. Now I want to create another one, so I press on transition 2 and I press Ctrl D on the keyboard. So transition 3 صار عندي. And now I have 3, بس مش مبينه هذيك because of the same thing. If I just delay that a little bit, ببين الثالثة. Now I'm gonna delay that more. So like this. So like this. And the third one, I'm gonna make it a little bit fatter, so a little bit thicker. So I'm going to go to this frame right here. I'm gonna play around with it كبرها شوي. So to do that, I can just select this point, right? And press shift and select this point, and just drag these out like this. So kind of like this, make it bigger. I can make it bigger from this side. Okay, and click and drag this out. So now you can see that if you add this white black on it, that is because it's a composition and its size أصغر من الشيب تبعوله, so ما بتبين كلها. So I want to make it a little bit smaller so I don't have this effect right here. كأنه عم تقطش. So I'm just gonna press click shift and drag this until I can't see the black bar anymore on the side. نفس الشيء هون. You can see that I have a mistake هون, so I'm just gonna click this, press shift and click on the other one, and just click and then drag to this side so I can see the black bar anymore. And now to make it bigger, I'm just going to duplicate transition 3, so I'm just gonna press Ctrl D and I'm gonna move that شوي. So لاحظتوا كبرتها شوي بس بدون ما اخلق بدون ما كبرها هي physically. I just combined two سوا مع بعضهم. So now I have a big one. And to make it even bigger, I can just drag this to the right side أكتر شوي. Okay, and here you go. Now I have a big rectangle. I can come and make it shwayhada bigger, and it's fine. I think this was going to work. Okay, no, this isn't going to work. Anyway, now I have this effect. I'm pretty sure I can do that. Okay, just forget it. Just leave it like that. It's fine. Now I have two of the same size and one big. So to make it شوي يفرقوا بين بعضهم ما يكونوا نفس الشيء هو الاثنين, I'm gonna make this stripe a little bit smaller. So just drag this. So just press on this point right here. Press shift and keep holding it and press on the other one. And I can just click, keep pressing shift and drag this to make it slimmer. So one is slim, one عادي, and one is fat. Okay. So now I have three. Let's create another one. So I'm gonna create another one. So press on transition 4, Control D. I create a fifth one, and I'm just going to drag this out like this, just so I can see both of them. And I'm gonna make this a little bit thinner. So I'm just going to click here, keep pressing shift, click on the other one, click, and just drag down. So just a little bit thinner. So now if I play the animation, it's going to look like that. So you can see كلهم بيقطعوا ورا بعضهم كأنه كاسكيد. So it's like a reflection تبعولته. So if I just look at that right here, it's right here. So that I just created that basically. هلا غير color بعدها. That's because عم نقشعر احنا بالcolor white بعد. So let's go back to After Effects. Now we created this effect. هلا مثل ما قلت لكم, everything you do هون on this transition بتبين على السكرين تبع قلت. So if I go back to screen right here and I play that, okay, so you can see everything passing by. هلا مش عم ببين الإفكت تبعول السكرين because adjustment layer 2 is the actual adjustment layer, and كل شيء بقلب ال adjustment layer is affects everything underneath it. So adjustment layer, إذا بفوت عليها and I press on effects control adjustment layer, you can see that هيدي قبل الفرصة عملناها هون, we just added these things, and everything added هون is affecting everything underneath the adjustment layer too. So I'm just gonna rename that, call it screen effects. Okay, just so we can discern it. And as I drag this down transition right underneath screen effects, I can see that the effects now are starting to change. So now it has a glow. But it didn't, so I'm just gonna drag this up. لاحظتوا كيف كانت وقتها كانت فوقها, and then if I drag this down underneath هون لكو كيف صارت. So تغيرت, that's what I want actually, that's a good thing. Okay, so this is good هون, this fat one, okay, is because I'm hiding the entire scene basically. I'm hiding the truck and the score at the same time, so I can use that opportunity to delete them from the scene without the user knowing, without the watcher knowing يعني. So if I just go here, I wanna remove the truck and remove the score, so I can just go where both are hidden, so something like this, and I can select the truck that I want, and I'm just going to drag from this side right here all the way to the playhead, so right here. So now after that the truck is hidden وخفيته هو عم يقطع transition فوا. نفس الشيء for the score. So for the score it's right here, score counter. So I'm just going to click here and drag it to the left side. So now من بعد ما تقطع transition you can see that both of them are gone now. So the truck and the score. All I did is just زغرت هولي. So they go away basically here with transition عم تقطع. Okay, now one more thing to add before we finish is the color. Now the color is pure white. I don't want it to be purely white. I want it to have a golden look شوي. So I can just go to transition and I can just already كتبها هيدي انا بس بالإفكتس and presets. I can just write fill. Okay, so under generate you have fill. Now I can just click here and drag it to transition. And you can see that غيرت من الوايت للريد. That is because the color is red. Now I can change that color to match what I want. But it's worth noting that if you don't have effects and presets on, it is probably because you don't have it ticked on here in Windows. So if you don't have effects and presets in your software, just go to Window and make sure effects and presets is on. Okay, so after that, I have this effect here. I want to change the color, so I'm gonna press on this little box here, the red box, and I'm going to change it. I'm gonna make it shway white, بس على golden أكتر. So I'm just going to go to yellow like this. Okay, so not that type of yellow, أكيد. And I want to change the color shway, so I'm just going to take it shway to sober white. So like كيف صار شوي golden وشوي white نفس الشيء. So I want the edges to be a little bit golden. Okay, so I'm just going to increase shway the R, which is stands for red. So I'm just going to put 254 right here. And I'm just going to reduce it shway here, so I have control over it أكتر. So I'm going to reduce the green shway somewhere around here. And I'm going to increase shway the blue. Maybe it helps. Anyway, okay, so you can see that the color changed kind of. So if you want to get the same color as me, you can just follow these values. 254 for R, 214 for G, and 180 for B. I'm gonna press OK. So now if I turn this off and on, so you can see that it was silver white, now it's more golden white. So this is a good thing to add. So I'm gonna play that. It's taking time to render now, that's because that's why it's shaky shway. And then now transition قطعت. Okay. هلا عنا غلطة كمان آخر شيء ما بعرف إذا حسيته ليكو هيدا الفريم بعد مبين شوي منه. So I need to go back into transition and go to the last thing. يحو هون مبين إنه it's not didn't go out entirely. So I have to help it شوي تطلع. So I'm gonna press on transition. I'm guessing it's transition 5. Yes, it's transition 5. So that's the one. So I'm gonna press B on the keyboard. So it opens up the panel about the position. You can see the keyframes. Now it goes like this from this keyframe to this keyframe, and the last one, آخر keyframe, بدي أقربها شوي. So kind of like this. Actually, it's not this one. It's probably this one coming as well. Okay. So it's a combination of all of these keyframes. So I need to do both. So this coming. Yeah, so there were three layers on top of each other. That's why when we moved one, we didn't it stayed the same. So I just moved everything else. So now this animation, I'm تطلع كلها directly لبرا. So now if I play that, okay. So قطعت كلها كانت مبينة شوي. So I fixed that. Anyway, so that's everything for today. We just created this transition, and after this transition is done. I deleted the score and the truck, so now we have a blank screen, and after that we can animate the transition. We can animate this one. Okay, so that's the remaining thing. We still have a few things to do before we're done, but after you've completed that, I'm pretty sure that you have a basic understanding and a fundamental understanding of what After Effects is. You know how to animate, you know what to do with it. So it's a good little project we did, and once we're done with it, I'm pretty sure you're going to have a good grasp on After Effects, that's for sure.